Isa na namang boksingerong Pinoy pumoporma bilang bagong Manny Pacquiao. Handa na ba siyang maging bagong kampiyon nating mga Pinoy? The Evangelist has more.
Marcito No Mercy Justice showed the media that he is ready for his debut as a top-ranked fighter.
Kailangan ko lang kunin yung weight ko. Lahat okay na.
Justa has been training with Freddie Roach and sparring with light middleweight champion Amir Khan. The boxing community has been buzzing, with some claiming that Justa has put up intense fights against Khan.
I wasn't there, but everybody says they've been sparring together, and Justa has more than held his own with Amir Khan.
Hindi naman siguro, pero ano, maganda yung napaano ko, yung pinakita ko sa ring sa kanya.
Justa will be fighting Mexican Jorge Pimentel on July 9th in Carson, California. If the unbeaten Justa lives up to the hype, Top Rank plans on giving him a title match by the end of the year. He may fight either the winner of the Brandon Rios Urbano Antillon World Boxing Association title match that he is an undercard for, or he may fight current International Boxing Federation champion Miguel Vasquez. He already has several options for his first title fight, but Mercito No Mercy Justa is not looking past his Top Rank debut. He'll be out to prove to the world that he's ready for the big fights and title shots. Steve Angelos, ABS-CBN News, Hollywood, California.